At our head table, we have representatives from BTL, SpeedNet, Broadband Belize, NetKing Solution, Internet Networks, Alternative Networks, Center, Alliance IP Belize Limited, and ICT.
This is definitely a historic occasion, but it's an occasion where we have to define exactly what is the history that we are making. 2 years ago, when this process began, it was said that these service providers, fierce competitors in the Belize internet sector, would not be able to cooperate. They could not collaborate. And the fact that we are here today to discuss and to actually sign a document that will start the Belize Internet Exchange Point is testament to the fact that they are prepared to work together for the greater good. Now, the key task of a service provider is to ensure that clients are able to connect to any point in the world. We are all internet users, and we understand that if we sign up to service provider A, we are supposed to have access to sites anywhere in the world. Now, that access to sites anywhere in the world is normally done through an exchange point. Up to this day, those exchange points that you connect to, that service providers have to connect to, have been outside of Belize. What the parties are agreeing to do today is to bring, to establish, to develop an internet exchange point within Belize so that the first point of internet traffic exchange is going to happen locally before it happens internationally. And what that does and what makes this important is the exchange point allows multiple service providers to share one common facility, which creates two sets of opportunities. One is technical, in that you now have a shorter distance for that traffic to go to, and as with most things, shorter distance means lower cost, but shorter distance also means more efficient transfer of data between customers on one network in Belize and customers on another network in Belize. What used to happen before, and this is the grave travesty that is being corrected here, is if somebody on a service provider A, let's say service provider A, wanted to send email, a letter, a note to somebody on service provider B in Belize, that traffic would have to go all the way up to Miami or New York or California or London before it comes back to Belize. It is inefficient, it is expensive, and it leads to the unnecessary interrogation of that data by actors, foreign governments or others, that is quite unnecessary. By establishing a local exchange point, the providers have agreed today to say any traffic that is destined for a local user on a local network will no longer leave Belize. It will simply go through the local internet exchange point.